I forgot I could be sitting down with my girl. Like,
now arriving at Yijong Tower.
Do you want? Okay, that's what that's saying. Select your hero.
Uh-oh, our Bastion's name is Gambit. Blah, blah, blah. Ooh, we got the fat boy.
I carry my burdens alone. I studied you in school. They said you were the best sniper in the world.
I'm sure some would disagree.
Like the sniper who shot out your eye?
She doesn't count.
She doesn't count. I imagine Anna getting drunk at a bar and just ranting, and then a French person comes along and she just decks the fuck out of her.
You know.
3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective.
Rawr.
No holding back. Let's move.
What I like most about this view is that this shit really inspires you to fucking stay close.
Where you at the pylon right now? Put your pylon on a like on a wall somewhere where they can't get it. But in a spot like right over here.
Healing pylon deployed. I am not going to watch you
die. How you get that so fast?
Nah, he was doing some shit though.
Come in here and get this. Come get this good.
Nano boost administered.
I don't understand your generation.
Stay in range if you want my help.
I think I'm a bastard now.
You fat fuck.
It's like me and you, baby.
Right? Fuck, she's behind us.
Fuck.
Biotic healing ready for use.
Mi viaje solo se hace más largo.
Everyone heal up.
Get fat boy.
You got his Uza.
Keep close.
so much chaos.
There is.
Oh, there's so much chaos. Oh.
Overtime.
Woo! I have a seat of bitches. Tired.
First round. One.
A bitch is tired. Like, help?
Score. 1-0.
Over there. I could do this on my own. Probably faster, too.
Don't talk shit, Reaper.
Maybe one day we go on missions in Hawaii.
Recharging! You're on your own!
Capture the objective. Just need one more win.
Damn, Reaper, what the fuck?
Yeah, Reaper, what the hell are you doing, dude? Like...
You're hurt. Thanks.
Where's our tank? Oh, shit.
The objective.
That's the wrong spot to put it, by the way. Yeah. Should have put it more in the room. When you get it again, just try to put it in a better spot. Damn it, fat boy.
Shit, bitch.
I won't fail again.
The little dash thing should heal them a little bit. And they're both dead.
Close your eyes.
He's pretty deep in his sleep. I know she's pissed off at me.
No, she's mad. She's a mad bitch. Like...
All right, just put your thing up. Oh, you did already. Good. Put it in a position like around here, like right there.
Stay near my pylon.
Because they're gonna come from this side. They're gonna see it. The other side.
I'm ready to unleash my ultimate.
Move up at my position.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines!
Breaking them down!
Fuck! Soldier got me.
Fuck!
Y'all bitches don't live.
Now we're good. They're good. They're good. I'm almost there.
It's like if you bitch. Oh my god. Oh no, my pylon. Fuck.
Die.
No. Soldier bitter as hell though.
I can't put him even to sleep. That was great.
No mistakes. No mercy.
I need stickers for homework. Why is Jumpman moaning?
Because he's spazzing out.
It's like Jumpman, you're moaning with Roadhog in the room.
Oh,
why would
God,
you do that?
Why would you do that?
Why would you do that?
This is our last chance. We have to fight.
Engage.
Feels better. Thanks.
Bye.
Can you get the kill and pile one out? My pile is down.
The objective is now.
Time to be weak.
This ends now.
Here goes nothing.
Not ulting. Why did you not ult? Right. Oh my god. Now you use your fucking ult.
What the Fucking right. I just wanted him dead.